Hello, and welcome to A Word of Hope for Friday of the 19th week in Ordinary Time. I am Father Jamil Samalot Rivera, friar of the province of San Albert the Great, stationed in Puerto Rico. The word of hope that we receive from the Church this Friday tells us how marriage is a vocation, a special call from God to live God's love. Unfortunately, we only refer to a special vocation when we are speaking about priesthood or religious life. However, we can realize, even in the disciples' reaction to the Master's response about the Jewish divorce permitted by Moses, how Christian marriage is not just any state of life, much less an easy one in the Christian life. Quoting the book of Genesis, Jesus teaches us that marriage is a vocation of radical unity of soul and body in which love is the source of life. Perhaps precisely because there have been no processes of particular formation for young people called to respond to the vocation of marriage, that there are still so many divorces in the midst of our Christian community. When St. Paul teaches in his letter to the Ephesians that conjugal love must be like that of Christ and his church, we can understand not only the importance of married vocation for those called to it, but for our own life and mission in society. And it is not only because of children, the advancement of population, and the primary education of each human being, but it is about what is at the base, a life of radical communion between the couple and therefore between all human beings. If the seed of society is marriage and family, then all our Christian life must tend towards that same unity, towards that same communion. Do we live in our current society as divorced from one another when God has created us all to live in communion? Some words in Spanish. Hoy el Evangelio nos está proponiendo que el matrimonio es una vocación muy especial. No es para todo el mundo. ¿Por qué? Porque nos llama a vivir radicalmente en unión de alma y cuerpo. No solo la pareja, sino que ellos son una representación de la unión de toda la humanidad. ¿Será que estamos viviendo como divorciados en esta sociedad? Esperemos que no. May God bless you.